It's wonderful weather outside. Wow, it's raining. We have been desperately waiting for this weather to come. Looking at this weather and feeling the droplets of rain makes me realize I should record something amazing for you all. Here I bring some interesting expression words for you, that is interjections. Hello everyone, this is Yogita and welcome you all to English Finishing School. In this part 2 of interjections video, we are gonna discuss about certain interjections along with their meanings and usage in day-to-day English speaking. In part 1 of interjections, we had learnt about certain facts related to interjections, and if you have not watched it yet, go back to the link in the description box and watch that. And if you have not subscribed our channel yet, do subscribe our channel and also click on the bell icon next to it so that you get all the notifications about our future videos. The first word is kudos. Kudos is basically used to express admiration and appreciation when someone does a good job. So you can well say, kudos, you have done well. Kudos, it's an outstanding job. Kudos, you really made a difference. So that is how kudos is used in our day-to-day English speaking. Second word is hooray. Hooray is basically used to express the celebration of victory. When you are feeling victorious, when you have won something, you say, hooray, we have won the prize. Hooray, we have made a mark. So that is how hooray is used to express the celebration of victory. Next word is adieu. Adieu is used to express the emotions when we actually bid farewell to someone. When we say goodbye, that time we use adieu. Adieu, stay happy, stay tuned. Adieu, we'll see each other very soon. Oops. Oops is basically used to express an emotion when someone does something wrong. Oops, I made a mistake. Oops, it was my fault. Oops, I broke the glass. Oops, she spilled the coffee on the floor. So that is how oops is used in our daily communication. Next word is bingo. It is basically used to express an emotion when someone acknowledges your task or work as right. You say bingo, you have done it right. You have done it correct. Bingo, this is correct. This is right. So this is how bingo is used in our day-to-day communication. Wow is something which is used to express surprise and admiration. You look at the weather outside and you find it wonderful. You say, wow, what a wonderful weather. Wow, what a beautiful girl. Wow, what a pretty dress you're wearing. So wow is used to express admiration and what surprise in a situation. Let's move on to the next expression word, yeah or yup. Yeah or yup are used to express as an alternate emotion for yes. So when we give approval for something and we say yes, we can use these expression words, yeah or yup. Yeah, you have done it right. Yup, I'm going to the party. Yup, she's coming today. So this is how, as an alternate for yes, as a variant of yes, we use yeah or yeah. Next expression word is ouch. Ouch is used as a feeling to express pain. So when you feel any pain in any part of your body or in a situation, something hits you hard, you feel pain and you say ouch. For example, ouch, my leg is injured. Ouch, my back is aching. Ouch, this ball hit me hard. This is how we use ouch in any conversation or communication. And the last bonus word for all of you is yippee. We have done it together. We have learned interjections, many interjections together. So that is how we say yippee as a part of accomplishment, as a part of celebrations. So cheers and stay tuned, stay happy. Till my next video comes up, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon for all my future updates.